I have first a leaf on the hood, and then this man, a City of Smyrna employee, he noticed the carjacking and ran towards danger. He quickly pulled out a pistol and fired.
I heard the guy shoot the carjacker.
The carjacker fell out in the middle of Cobb Drive. He was taken to Kennistone.